starting up a new personal prototype for an action-adventure game. Mixing up some marketplace assets with MegaScan, and also getting familiar with AR Kit for facial animations.